How can one become so bounded by choices that somebody else makes? How come we've both become a version of a person we don't even like? We're in love with the world, but the world just wants to bring us down by putting ideas in our heads that corrupt our hearts somehow. When I was a child, every single thing could blow my mind, soaking it all up for fun, but now I only soak up wine. They say to play hard, you work hard, find balance in the sacrifice. Yet I don't know anybody who's truly satisfied. You better believe in trying to keep climbing, but the higher we climb feels like we're both none the wiser. So I hope I learn to get over myself, stop trying to be approval from people I don't even know. In these crazy times, I hope to find something I can cling on to, 'cause I need some substance in my life, something real, something that feels true. You better believe for you I've cried high tide. I know how low I can go. I give as good as I get. You get the brunt of it all, 'cause you're all I've got left. Oh, I hope in time we both will find peace of mind. Sometimes the road less traveled is the road best left behind. Thank you.
acknowledge that it was just at a different time. A most turbulent period of my life. Why would I put that on you? That's just like a very heavy thing to have to talk about. But because of that period of time, even though it was so much fun, I didn't get to go on and make new memories with him. There was just memories in a big storm.